Our patrols have spotted Venatori up in the hills, Inquisitor. They're studying a set of elven ruins. Why, we're not sure.
Sister Nightingale tell you why she wanted agents here.
We lie on the main road between Denerin and Valbrio. Couriers stop here all the time. For what they're paid, some have surprisingly loose tongues.
When's this spy named Butcher supposed to arrive?
Half hour ago, by the south gate. I hope he's only delayed. Butcher's last message swore he had secrets for us worth 10 times his weight in gold.
What's happening in Crestwood?
The roads are nearly deserted. Too many undead keep rising from the lake.
I should be going.
Farewell.
So many legs!
Vulture
van.
map.
No.
She fooled them into thinking she's from the court in Valrior. They'll treat her well. For a while.
It's awful for sending her out without a partner.
Are you saying one of our spies is compromised?
Yes, Inquisitor. Miller was captured in Valshavan.
She was offered valuable information. Perhaps arrangements could be made to bring her back.
Your worship.
Baker's bread. Was that your assignment 3 days ago?
Inquisitor.
Ah, this.
We're just catching up with each other after an assignment.
That part's fine. Just don't lock me out of my own keep.
No, Inquisitor. It won't happen again. I swear it.
Nose a little brown, Reeve.
Quiet, you.
Someone needs to deal with the last of Crestwood's highwaymen.
Who has time?
If we clear the bandits out, more travelers. More travelers. More news for the Nightingale.
Good point, but I've got a code to unscramble if you want to know who killed Comte Bayeux last week.
Are the highwaymen still in Crestwood?
Yes, Your Worship. Now that their fort is gone, the bandits are ambushing travelers.
Crestwood won't stop them either. The town's still reeling from the undead.
Thank you.
villagers are brave to stay and defend their homes. Said the dam controls were through this gate. That building on the dam must be where we can open the floodgates.
Wonderful.
The Inquisitor? We didn't know you were here, sir. Please don't tell anyone.
How did you get past the guards?
There weren't any when we got here.
We just heard you killed the bandits, your worship. We didn't know you were moving in, we promise. You won't tell people we were here, will you?
I see you couldn't resist the thrill of a decrepit pub.
There's nowhere else, sir. Everyone is crammed into the village.
Lonnie's parents would have a fit if they saw us. We'll have to wait an hour to go back. Your father will still be up.
I knew this was a mistake.
We could try the caves.
You hate spiders.
You find somewhere next time.
The mayor said Darkspawn destroyed these controls 10 years ago. Who repaired them?
The mayor. His shame had this shape.
we're near another artifact.
Should we look around?
They're afraid, but we can save them.
spirits are being called here like moths to flame.
I've seen many things in the Fade. How do you know they're true?
I don't. Everything in the Fade is a memory. And memories are all too easily muddied. Just like your history books. They contain truth, but reason and sense are required to extract it.
There's a plaque. This was the...
A letter from Crestwood's mayor. Damp, but legible.
my commands.
A lost spirit. This should...
Silence. Let the other one talk.
Are you a spirit or a demon?
Demon? Those dolts who would suck this world dry. I am called to higher things.
What's so distressing about the real world?
It ignores me. I order the rocks to part, but they do not. I bid the sky draw close and it stays still. I don't know how you mortals stand it.
Why haven't you gone back to the Fae?
I will not be denied. I refuse to leave until something obeys my orders.
Maybe you can give us some guidance, Cole.
Maybe. My name is...
Compassion. Did I ask you?
Spirits are your expertise, Solas.
Then tell me why nothing here changes.
This realm follows different rules from the Fades. Will alone cannot overcome what you see.
Then what's the point of it?
A solid form is both shackle and strength. It affects more than you imagine.
Why haven't you...
I will not be denied. I refute...
Then I feel compelled to help you. I pledge myself to your service.
I have only one command. A creature made of rage had the gall to chase me across the lake. Destroy it in my name and be rewarded.
Simple.
Go then.
Yes, Inquisitor?
Your house in Old Crestwood is still standing.
It is?
There's not much inside.
There wouldn't be. I was cleaning the place when the waters... when the flood... I didn't ever want to think of that place again. I have nothing more to say. Please.
Already found the remains of the people who died in Old Crestwood.
Was it untrusting? I didn't imagine you'd look yourself. Thank you for your thoughtfulness. It is all too rare these days. I will prepare the bodies for cremation.